It turns out Shiner and Whataburger are not teaming up on a beer. For some, it appears it really was too good to be true. A Reddit graphic showed, you can see it in your screen, a collaboration beer between the two companies. But after some time, both companies dispelled the rumor. Womp womp. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.